Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to do a Halloween nail art, and for this one I'm going to do some monster eyes. I'm going to start off with the base coat, and with Snow White by Sinful Colors, I did two coats on every nail. Now with acrylic paint, I'm going to start off with the eyes. For this eye, I'm going to do just a circle. And the top part of the circle is not going to show, so you don't actually have to draw the whole thing, but I wanted to draw an entire circle so to make sure I got a circle rather than an oval. Because on this eye, I'm going to do an actual oval, and I wanted to make sure that you can tell the difference between the two eyes. Now with a glow-in-the-dark nail polish, I am using mine from Sinful Colors. I'm going to do two coats on every nail. When that is completely dry, I'm going to use black acrylic paint, and I'm going to start off with the eyelashes. This line does not have to be perfect because I'm going to be covering up the top half of it anyway. After I got the eyelash down, I'm going to do the pupil. Now I'm going to cover the top half with a blue acrylic paint. When that blue dries, I'm going to go back over it with black for the eyelashes. For this eye, it's going to be just a little different. I'm going to do a yellow here. And when that dries, I'm going to do a black elongated pupil. For the eyelashes on this one, I'm going to use a blue instead of the black. And I'm going to cover the lid in green. With that same blue, I'm going to do short eyelashes. If you want long eyelashes, you can do that as well. Now, with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't. And here's the design glowing in the dark. And since I did the two coats of the glow in the dark polish, and then I did the eyeballs, it really pops out.